Okay guys, thank you so much for coming. It's a great day. There are people who come here with problems to talk about, and there are also people here today to provide or suggest solutions to the problem, or what we think is the problem. The subject matter for today's discussion is going to be something that's on everyone's lips at the moment. Yeah, I've spoken to a few of you coming in. Or have already lost their jobs to AI. Okay? But we do have a little beacon of hope somewhere where somebody here is going to enlighten you on how he is handling the situation. But I think first and foremost, I just want to introduce to you some. I almost call him the star of the show. Okay, most of us here are veterans from the advertising industry, from the creative business. We have been using digital tools for the last, I lost count of how many years? Okay. And some of us have already started using AI. We found that the power of AI is actually quite incredible. Some of us are totally against AI simply because we feel threatened. Some of us are against AI because we think it's very difficult to learn. And there are people here who are actually using AI to check out them. So before, this is going to be a very informal kind of meeting. I do not, at this point, I do not have a confirmed panel, but I figure that most of you here has got something to reach about. Maybe before we get the AI expert to give his two cents worth, I think it's a good idea for some of us to share the problems we are facing. Yeah? Shall I start with my friend Spencer Wing? Okay? Come, just share a little bit. And if you have slideshows, you can just plug it in here. There's no choice,
No slideshows.
No slideshows. You can share a little bit of your experience so far with AI. Okay? We have been working together many, many years.
Yeah.
He used to be in the advertising industry. He was my client for many years. Okay? And I still is my client until last week,
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. I don't know, let me tell you the story.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah, I've known Stan for many, many years.
Don't press the wrong button.
Okay. So one time I assigned Stan a job of an aeroplane landing on a runway with latrines on the runway, and I asked for a very big image because we're going to make poster. So he did it, I think, I can't remember the size of the whole paper. Very big. At the time, Stan was riding a motorbike. So he will cover this painting with a plastic, all wrapped, nicely tight. And there's a younger brother called Sid. and Sid will be sitting at the back seat carrying this art book and all the way to my office.
We'll make some changes after you.
And we'll make some changes and then he'll go and make some changes and come back.
Not very cooperative
microphone. Yeah. So anyway, back to AI. That's my history with Stan. And recently, Stan did a job for my client Jalan Jalan Japan, a second-hand store in Malaysia.
We did
a big mural of using Stan's sketch
of the first
day of the opening. actually very, very smart. Not only can he write the copy for you, he can tell you how to improve your product. So I think that is very astounding. And even the branding for old dog like me, he has suggested the branding.
Okay, I think that's all I have to say.
Thank you so much.